Welcome to Logical Light. Today I'm gonna show you how to get the Microsoft Office latest version every time. It's very easy method. Just you need to follow my step. So let's get started. First of all, you need to download the Office setup file. I given two download links in the descriptions. First link for Office 2019 and second link for Office 365. You can also download them by torrent. I also given this link in the descriptions. If you download from direct link, you will get them as zip file. You need to extract them. After doing that, just install it. Now I'm showing you by installing Office 2019. After the installation, close the Office. Now you need to active your Office first. Disable your antivirus or Windows Defender. After doing that, go to your browser. And visit those sites. I'm also given this link in the descriptions. First link for Office 2019 and second link for Office 365. Just copy the full text. Create a new text document, open it, and paste it in here. Now go to File, Save As, rewrite the file name. Office 2019 activation.cmd. Here is the CMD file and run as administrator. Wait for the activations. You can see the product is activated successfully. Now I'm checking the Office to verify the activation. You can see the product is activated Right now, the Office version is 19.07. Now I am updating to 19.08. I mean the latest version. This method is not for only 19.08. You can download latest version every time. Wait for the downloading updates. It takes about 10 minutes or less. You can see download is complete. Now click on continue to applying the updates. The updating is completed to latest version. Let's check the Office. You can see the message shows that the updates are installed. Here's the version is 19.08. Now I'm showing the Excel. You can see the version is 19.08. How easy, right? If you use this method, it will work also in Office 365. Just do it in same way. Hopefully it will work on your PC. If this method is not work on your PC, you can hit the dislike button. Or if work, like the video, leave a comment for the work, get subscribed. See you later in the next video.